off iron, no good. Rebound by Green, up and in. The follow-up by Green is good. Look for Peg to post up inside on Keldrin. He does, goes up, and it's good.
Peg on.
He is exactly as advertised, folks. An amazing shooter, an amazing scorer. Nice play there. As Narber reported to McInerney, takes the shot, goes inside to Perez, cutting up and in. Good.
Down low. Nice.
Perez back to McInerney, who tries to take a three, and he knocks it down. Oh, gets the rebound and 2 points. Nice pass there down low to Narberg, who finishes. Nicely done. Irwin to Green. Thought about the three. Fakes it. Drives. Goes up. Finger roll. It's in. Almost dragged that back foot. Got rid of it in time. Driving is Irwin. He goes up and it rattles in. And almost an errant pass. It moves it briefly. McInerney going down the court. Left-handed up and in. Looks at the peg. Now goes cross court to Narberg. Drives. Stops, pops, shoots, drills it. Narberg's down low to Peg. Peg goes up with it, no good. Rebound again by him, it's up and in. Total 4 assists and 6 turnovers. So anyway, that time Perez drives and makes it 15 seconds or so before they'll call it on you. As long as you do something different with the ball. Stolen away by Irwin, coming the other way with it. Being chased down by McCoy, he goes up and a foul called on the play. And the next media timeout, Peg goes up and it's good. Nice down low to Peg. Peg trying to back his way in. Left hand up and in, good. There's a pick. Peg comes off the screen, a long three, is up and good from Adam Peg. Passes off to Irwin, goes down low to McInerney, wide open, he hits it. Nothing there, Peg swings to Irwin, Irwin wide open, three, it's good, knocked down from long range, it's a seven. And there's another attempt now for Graham, he answers right back with a three of his own, 61-54. No good, back iron, rebound by Perez. Perez coming the other way, Hatters needs answers. Perez looks to drive himself, goes up and in with the left hand, it's good. Gant now. Oh, a nice block there from Green. Up top, pass off to Peg. Peg wants to drive. He will take it himself. Up and in. Good. Perez with a long, long three off the rim. No good. Rebound Peg. Peg looking to go back up with it. Bodies up. Nice move by Peg. Smith moving him up. Diaz with a long, long three. Knocks it down from NBA range. It's a 10-point game, but only 14 seconds to go. Now Hatters fall by 10 points here at home. 88-78.